creative minds of Dubuque gather to star in their very own Project Runway. The challenge? Duct tape. After receiving their assigned character, teams assembled and began planning. With only a minute to shop, these designers needed to form tactics.
We had a plan, though. We had people going to stage left, and people going to stage right, and people going right for the duct tape. And so we were set, and we got it all done in a minute. But the minute goes really fast.
Just like the show, the designers go off and create, with a bit of critiquing in between.
Good use of the fabric.
Yeah, thank you. That was
because otherwise it would all stick to you, right?
Building the costume is just one of the elements.
Not only have to come up with the costume design and the execution, but they also have to tell the character's story and why they would be wearing what they're wearing.
We're putting twisted spiral things for a twisted mind.
I came up with that.
And at the end of the day, these amateur duct tape artists didn't cease to amaze the professionals.
I'm really glad that I didn't have to do this, because some of the things that I've seen are really amazing. You're going to stay here and make duct tape clothes for the rest of your life, aren't you?
Not till after the show.
Okay. This is a whole new career move for them.
I see.